Hey everyone, how's it going? Today we're playing Tainted Peter, showcasing one hell of an item. This is Keeper's Penny, spawns a golden penny upon entering a new floor. Shops will now sell 1 to 4 additional items that are drawn from the shop treasury or boss item pools, and if the shop is a greed fight, it instead spawns 3 to 4 items when the mini boss dies. So finally, I can actually play a boss and get shops where it's greed and I'm not mad. I've gotten so many over the year, and I'm really nickel. Of course I had to try this with Tainted Keeper. I mean, like, what better use is there than this? I feel like this is gonna be crazy. It's gonna build up to an amazing build. Though, since there's gonna be so many items, I don't know how many I could actually take in the first shop, since, you know, I'm gonna have money, but probably not that much. So either I play super safe, or I do something like skipping a treasure room, which honestly is not a bad strategy. You know, I think I'm gonna do that. I have quad shot anyway. I don't feel like I need something immediately. Tainted Keeper undoubtedly, oh nice, the most balanced character in the game, where you start the easiest run ever and you continue in the even easier run. And this room is gonna be a bit tougher for me to collect pennies in. I'm gonna try my best. See, like, I'm killing stuff, but I'm killing them so far away and they're all mixed inside. So, like, this is bad now, this is bad, but maybe I can recover a penny off of him. Nice. If I could just kill them and push inside of them to get the pennies, maybe that will be a good strategy. There's one. Okay, so far so good. Get me out, get me out. Okay, almost risked it to the death. But, I mean, I did earn, like, a decent 10 pennies. Yeah, I think this was worth it. Okay, going with this last fly, that should be no problem for us. And I somehow got pennies. I have 50 of them. You know what? At this point, why not actually go for the shop? I feel like 50 pennies is a solid amount. I don't need that one though, because I'm kind of in danger. I love how the boss itself is easier than the actual enemy inside the boss room. Like, look at that. He's lasted the whole time. And oh well, he gave me 2 nickels. Okay, worth it. Worth killing him. If it weren't for the fact that these ones are not spawning that many pennies, but it's all right. Let's see what items I'm gonna get. Divorce pay. Oh, that's a good item though. That is a good item. Now, let's visit this. Let's see how it's gonna look like. Okay, this is crowded. There is so much stuff in here. And you know what? Well, first I'm gonna get Diplopy, of course. Second, I'm gonna take the Roid Rage, I feel like. I will get the Intruder, but I'm gonna save up some extra pennies for later. Wait, is that a Tinted Rock in there? There is, but I don't feel like I'm gonna get a Small Rock. I know I'm lucky, but I'm not that lucky. Let's do this. Take one. Take 2. Carry one of the posters with us, because why not? And let's just go. Now I shall shoot them much faster, and oh, I forgot that beautiful aspect. At the start of every floor, did I read this? At the start of every floor, we get a golden penny to play with. So that's just gonna make it so much easier for us to get money early on. Even though I feel like we're gonna get to 99 very, very soon. If I were to get Deep Pocket, I'd be so happy. Deep Pocket's called low-key carry the whole thing. Here, same thing as usual. You try to lock them out of the group and kill them to get the pennies. I feel like below that is secret. I'm not convinced, though. Not sure. I don't feel that at this point it's even worth to go for treasures at all. You know, I'm gonna go full explore until I get a planetarium. And then when I get the planetarium, I'm actually gonna start going... Feligree Feather? For 5 pennies, I feel like we're going angels this episode. Plus Macromycosis, which is a beautiful item. I feel like Sinus Infection could synergize well. I don't know if it does, but I'm gonna take it to play. I'm unsure if this actually does synergize, but if it does, it's gonna be big. Macromycosis plus this. Okay, it somewhat does. Oh no, I missed the nickel. I missed all the pen in this room. Oh, that's a skill issue. Yeah, but if it does synergize, it's gonna be quite big. Also, just a reminder that after this video will be uploaded and finished, so around 20 minutes after the video upload, I will be starting to stream on Twitch to reset my 4th file and start my 5th dead god from scratch. It is gonna be a super long journey, a journey I didn't expect to take, because I was kinda done after I restarted for the 4th time. It always takes me about like 1 year to get back in the mood to redo everything again. But this time I'm kind of forced, because the game decided that my first file is corrupted, so I cannot play on it. And at this point, I might just as well reset it and use it as a chance to make content with you on Twitch. So come follow me after this. And in the meantime, also don't forget to like and subscribe to this video and to show some love to the channel. This said, the boss should be rather easy, even though it's kind of going everywhere. You can already see Macromycosis and Booger carrying, by the way. Like, look at that. I said we're not going level, though. And I'm not even gonna take... I don't feel that is any good. I don't need range. Come on, game. Give me some better stuff. I continue to forget about the golden penny. I am an official idiot. And that is just a proof of that. Come on, man. I need the penny from you, though. I need it. Okay. All right. All right. We're safe. my golden penny is being collected. It's been quite unlucky. I feel like it was like 6 of them. I mean, it's not bad. It could be way worse, of course, but could have been better. I'm in a good position. I'm at 76 pennies. My shop is surely going to take much less. And we even have secret with 2 keys and a penny. I need the keys. The keys are important for me. Plus, I have 41% planetarium, which we shouldn't forget. I'll try to abuse planetarium as much as I can. This is dangerous. This is hella dangerous. Hold on. Okay. I got scared for a second. There is my beautiful shop. Shop, my beloved. I hope it gives me something insane this time. It said that it doesn't have deal stuff, but maybe if I get to find chaos anywhere, that could be potential. And I have to say, this is kind of... Okay, today we're spending money elsewhere. Actually keeping the money for the deal. Incredible. I'm actually using my economy properly. Now, onto the search for my treasure room and my planetarium. Where on earth could they be? This map looks quite big. So I do have a couple of places to search for, and these two in a synergy do not go well. I'm gonna go catch back to that key, and there they are, both of them. Literally super- No way! No, absolutely no way! Stop! Stop, stop right there! What are the chances of this? Absolutely, I probably screamed in the mic so loud, I'm so sorry. But Jesus, what are the odds of this? Well, okay. And Mars, it's alright. Okay, no, I'm happy. I can knock him off, man. Yeah, it's okay, it's alright. Like, this build is fantastic. 10 out of 10 luck, just for that. Okay, literally out of words. Plus, we shall get 3 items from the angels if we do get statues. Which, we do get at least one anyway, so... No worries over there. Do we get the deal, though? Not instantly, no. We'll have to go next floor to see if we get it. This time, I did not forget my golden penny, even though I think it was a waste. Because now I'm full of money, and unless I find the secret, or, like, not the secret, something to spend, though, straight away, I'm gonna be wasting a load of money. Little worm trying to deal me damage. Oh, wow, it managed. Okay, okay. Good job, I guess. But look at our luck. Why are we so lucky? By that, I mean we're shooting... At least we were shooting a lot of booger tears combined with this. I would like to say that's some kind of secret over there. That's a lucky penny. Give me that. Yes, I do actually need luck. And you know what? I might just as well go boss at this point because it's a place where I can spend money. And spending money means that I can actually get the other ones on the ground. Peep is kind of annoying with macromycosis and other sticking tears effect. But I guess it's a boss after all. Nothing special. Nothing bad. We get the stapler in here. An angel deal with the wafer. Oh, but the wafer doesn't do anything for me. I'm dancing. I'm super happily dancing. But it's not gonna help me in any sort of way. And ouch, I've been damaged. If I get damaged again, I'm dead. And okay, that is good. Holy light, I'm taken. Now, oh wow, look how beautiful we look. I even forgot I have a dash, by the way. Mars is kind of not coming into play very much just because I am so good that I don't need to use it at all. Now, give me some money back. I'll try to make as much as possible. That should it open? No, because I have old pennies. As soon as I take one damage, though, it should open. I'm going to try and get myself hit once, just once, so it opens. What do I get in here? Let me have a good look. Maybe it's worth it. It is worth it. I don't feel like we're going to risk anything. I can even just take pennies. There we go. I'm healed again. Absolutely no worries. Oh, now my bigger steers are actually going to go against my light beam tears. Why am I forgetting the name of the... How? I have so many hours in this game and I'm forgetting everything. But the key has been achieved. I don't know where a shop could potentially be. I feel like, you know what? Too hard to the challenge. We're just not gonna go to treasure rooms. We're just gonna keep on skipping them. We're back at 98. Not 99, but close to the cap amount of pennies. There is an arcade in there. Please have a crane game. Oh, there is no crane game whatsoever. Kind of a disappointment. And apparently from all the paths I could have taken, they were all the wrong ones. This should be secret. I'm pretty confident in this. Never mind. There we go. Here we are. Finally. Take some money out of this, even though I cannot use it. And wow. Wow. There is so much good stuff in here. Let's start by taking this. And there is even more items under the items. What is under? That's true to respawn. But that could leave me with 1 HP. No, I'm not risking it. I'm not risking it. Well, I think that was one hell of a shop, to be honest. Like, look at the items we gathered. That's 4 items in one floor. I'm thinking about how much money I wasted. Because, like, I could not pick it off the floor. As I already had 99. But it's like, I spent 50 pennies in the meantime. But it was at the end of the floor because I got to that room last. That is just horrible. But it's also my luck in the meantime. That's nothing you can do. Also, I might want to start moving a little faster. I'll keep this here. I'm not going to collect it anymore. I'm going to keep it there for, like, safety. Because if I reach 99, and or then, like, I spend it and I need HP, so that's going to always be there, you know? Now, this is hoping. I got Jack of Diamonds? What the hell is Jack of Diamonds? Coins will drop more often after clearing rooms after clearing an average quality of coins is increased. Are you kidding? This must be a repentance plus thing, but wow. That actually sounds insane with Tainted Keeper. Quality of coins is increased. I'm not seeing that though, I'll be honest. And okay, we get to spend early. There is the smelter. I don't need this I actually don't want to smell this trinket, because this trinket is dangerous. I'd take the house stat. Yeah, you know what? I'll take the house stat. House stat is good. I am feeling kind of poor right now. I've taken a bomb, I didn't mean to. But yeah, let me bomb my donation machine. And I guess that will be everything I'm going to take in that. Nothing much, really, I want off of it. Nothing big. Maybe a secret off of to the side of this? Absolutely not. Well, it cannot always be like in life. And okay, I dashed straight into the boss. Never mind. I didn't mean to do that, but guess it's what we're going with now. Look at the tears on him. Okay, and now I'm afraid I may not have enough for the angel deal, though. It's the mitre. It's all right. So it's an all right item, but with Tainted Keeper, it's kind of useless. Can you stay away from me? Why are you agreeing with me so much? And duality. You know, all considered, it's not bad. Yeah, I mean, it's a neutral item. It doesn't affect you if you don't do anything. Okay, now it's time to properly take this. I'm going to go through the rest of the floor very fast. I still want to do boss rush. So you kind of need to move up. But I do want some more pennies, because I have 71. I used to have 99. I feel like that trinket works, but not the trinket, sorry. The card works, but not 50% transfer devil deals to cost coins. Well, I don't need that. Yeah, but again, I feel like that card does not affect the keeper's pennies, which I do feel like it's a bit of a shame. Also, I would like to say that this could be secret. Nah, it's not unlucky. That would have been sick. Like, look at the pattern over there. But yeah, if it's not there, I actually have no clue whatsoever where secret could be. This is one of those moments in the maps. And yes, I did just... Oh, I forgot about that item. Well, oops. I did just dash in a fire, so that's maybe not optimal. I do have max penny, so golden penny is going to stay over there very peacefully. Sadly, not a penny I can take. Maybe we got something to spend in here. I mean, I could spend like 10 pennies over here, potentially at the very least. I get a penny back. Wow, really? That was not as worth as I thought it would be. But we tried something here at the very least. There is a pill in that. The whole suck, and I get only a pill. Okay. Interesting way to deal with me stuff, Isaac. Now, jokes aside, I might legit have a secret room over here. Like, I feel it. Never mind. And down? Anywhere? Okay, at least it was in this... What the hell is that? Yo, do you move? Are you an item? Do I pick you up? What do you give me? Acid of Sloth? Slow down on the enemies by 50% and makes them leave poisonous gas. What? That is so odd. Like, cool? I'll take it. Over Era Walk? 100%. Like, that is such a weird thing, though. Like, I have not seen something like that in a long time. And by a long time, I mean never, because like, it's a modded item. Like, I've never seen it, but it's cool. New runes, we do take those. We do not say no. I want to try it, but I want to try it in a room that is packed with enemies or these guys that are kind of annoying. They didn't look poisonous. I mean, they did look green, but not poisonous. I might want to move since I have 40 seconds and go for the boss rush. I don't know if I really don't know if I can make this in time. I literally lost focus and started playing the crane game instead. I mean, not even the crane game, just the thing. Kind of a rushing moment now. Last second rush. I don't think I can make it, I'll be honest. If Daddy Longleg were to help me a little, maybe. If not, I have 10 seconds. Less than 10 seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Push, push, push. The final push. 55, 56, 57. Come on, man. I gotta make it. 59. No, literally barely missed it. Like, by 1 second. Aw. That is unlucky. That is unfortunate. We found the shop. We found everything. I did waste a disingenuous amount of bombs on this floor. And it's my last shop as well. So might just as well use it at its finest. This is a super, super solid shop. Let me have all of it, please. I'm literally gonna take so many items off of this. Mini mush as well. Did I get... Wait, what? I got transformation? What did I get? Did I get fungi? I did not get fungi because I do not look like fungi, but... Okay, well, I'll take it. I'll take it. I only have 9 pennies in the bank now. We still have Ash to do, so I'm still gonna collect money for him. I have 1.9 speed, by the way. That is a lot of speed. There should be new pills in this mod as well. That means that I should probably try them when I get the chance. I didn't do it yet. I mean, I did try some pills and they had some weird effects, but I want to see what they do. There must be some cool ones. Also, I have true, like, that true speed is kind of making me go crazy. Now, even though the item sounded so good, our run is quite balanced. Like, this is the average Tainted Keeper run. Even though we bought more stuff, I'm pretty sure it could have been much more broken. But I'm not complaining about my default 14 damage by any means. I'm not complaining. There is a pill, finally. What do I get? Oh, well, this is not a modded pill game. Stop trolling me. Get out of here. I'm still in a good shot at taking angels and getting even more the angel items, though, because I still have the filigree feather. So I'm gonna try my best. I mean, with duality, we kind of have the option, but I don't think I would have any reason why to go devil ever. So, kind of an obvious choice. I also very happily noticed that I have way more than enough keys to go for the harsh floor. You need 7 to go there, but I have 14. I don't know why I was trying to look for the keys, but I was looking down instead. I wonder if I can make it to... I was wondering, at least, if I could make it to 99 before getting too harsh. But looking at how big the first of the two floors are... What is this enemy? This is plain invisible. How am I supposed to deal with that? But yeah, I feel like I have a good shot at making it to 99. I still have like a whole floor to go, and this is not even the right path. And we get another one of those. Hey, come here. Still don't understand it. Maybe I'll use it in a boss to see the effect on the actual boss. Either that, or I will have never a clue on what it does. I'm literally very confused. Let's use it. Oh, well, apparently there's nothing on the boss even, so. There's a lucky penny at least. Get very fast. There is an HP up, which means I might have gone and done some fancy stuff. But no, I'd rather do this. Hope for a rigged item. Come on, be good, be good. Act of Contrition, that is good. That is good, and it's also free. Let's not forget the most important aspect, and Scapular. I've seen way worse deals, and we have a 36% chance, let's not forget. That's not little. 36 is actually very viable, and now I'm getting higher quality pennies, not in the floor where I used that thing. Game trolling as usual. I like to take one bit of damage, except that I'm not being able to. I'm kind of afraid of taking it, so I'm going to take it on the spikes of that curse room instead. Or maybe to open this chest. Yeah, that's worth it. Let me get this first. Take damage over here. Thank you. Now we can walk back into here and yep. Give me squeezy and let me destroy all these bosses. I need some money back now. Wow, Mama Gertie. Wow, the damage we deal. Okay, I forgot that not only we have 15 damage, to be fair, we have quite some tier effects, and we also shoot 40s at a time. Maybe our run is not so bad after all, plus look how fast we shoot now. Yeah, like, look at the bosses. Bosses have no chance against us. I somehow got damaged. But alright, I'll also have to cope with Curse of Blindness for a little. No biggie whatsoever, though. There's another arcade, please. I'm asking for one thing. It's just not willing to give it to me. Nowhere to progress here. Let's head back in this case. Always like this. I choose the wrong path, go into absolute nowhere. But I am hopeful that this is actually the correct one. I would like to say that that's secret, but I don't have any certainty. But I'd rather not waste a bomb over there. If I do get another bomb... Maybe? Yeah, I did get another bomb. Okay, I can try. If this does connect, which it does. Okay, well, I didn't need to. Fantastic. Lovely game. And all right, that's a good secret room. But I already have Magic Mush and Mini Mush. If only the shops were to give you secret room items. Now, that would be funny. I'm pretty sure you can mod it to be like that. I mean, doesn't it pull the things from item pools? If it does, you can just modify the string and take it to the secret room pool. But yeah, fun stuff. That with Chaos would have been so funny. Let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see a run of this with Chaos. Because I'm sure it will be so much different and also so much stronger. I have some beliefs in there. Now it's time to fight the actual boss. Hi, mom. You're going to be done. Like, wow. Not even in time for the laser eyes to shoot at me. No deal. That's super unlucky. But we go down. Easy ride, easy vibe. I have plenty of keys over here. Plenty of keys. There's a torn pocket. I have enough bombs for that to worry me and enough keys for that to not be useful whatsoever. So this floor, I'm actually gonna check this for stuff like that. Even though I don't feel like it's gonna add much to my build, I'm gonna take it. Okay, fantastic. I spent a ton of money over two babies. Money I could have and probably should have saved for the shop, which I've not seen yet, and I hope doesn't have way too much stuff. It actually has nothing. Wow, it actually has nothing. I'll take Mr. Me because this is gonna come in handy later on. It's time to fight the Ash. Let's go. Now, I'm gonna say that because of my tier effect, this is gonna get very, very much carried. I'm gonna try and take absolutely no damage over here. Should be an easy thing, but let's not overestimate it. First boss is done. Hush. Your turn now. You're gonna take all of my tier effects. I cannot see the tiers he's shooting at me. So far, he's taking a good rack of damage. I'm gonna try to stay close for a bit so I can take all of the tiers onto him. Not just one, you know. But that becomes impossible when he starts shooting. That's a shame. Thankfully, we're fast enough to dodge everything with ease. We're literally so fast. I don't think I've ever been this fast in a harsh fight. But look, anything it does, I can literally move away from it. Plus, I've not noticed, but he's already under half HP. Approaching the one quarter now, actually. Easy enough. Easy peasy. Look at all those enemies. They're gonna perish. I dashed by mistake and I got scared. I'm not gonna hash into or through hash because I'm scared of that happening. This should be literally as easy as going in circles. There we go. This might be a bit more complicated. Looks like we're in a safe spot though. Oh, not for long. But we actually are. We actually did. And we closed him out. Bye-bye, hash. Am I going down? I'm going down. Now, from now on, I don't feel like I need pennies anymore. I'm not sure of that, but I'm convinced that I don't need them. Do I need them for the items in the dark room? You know, I'm not sure. I know I don't need hearts. No, wait, do I? No, if I need hearts, then yeah, I do need them. If I were to go to the chest, then I wouldn't need it, I guess. In this case, I very much do, and this is just a lovely enemy to farm. Again, plenty of keys, but nothing else. That is a horrible enemy. How much I hate you, you have no clue. Well, that's it. Saturn is here. I think I'm safer on the bottom in this fight. I'm gonna place myself here. And that's a lucky penny. Let me have it. Nice. Shouldn't be that much of a big fight. Yeah, he's already dead. Like, this is just so easy. Going in circle, killing stuff. There, he's done. So good. Let's go to the chest. Dark room. Here we go. I have some extra penny in here. Yes. Okay. Apparently, I do get... Oh, okay. Well, this ends here. Like, I have nothing else to put my money on. This is literally as good as it gets. First off, I'm going to take this, but I'm not going to say no to this. Wow, now we are broken. Now we legitimately have nothing to worry about. That's two chests, which means two items. Oh, that is going to be so sick. I have two items now? Per room that drops items? Oh, yes, contract from below. Please carry me through the whole run, through the whole thing. I want to have so many items in this. Please drop chests. Oh, nothing is happening. Once you get the goodies and get excited for the goodies, like, nothing else is happening. That's the crude nature of this game. That's interesting. What about Apple of Pride? Grants you a moderate boost to all stats until you get hit. Well, that sounds easy enough. That's a moderate boost. Okay, the damage just went down. Okay, that makes more sense. Well, until I get hit sounds easy enough to me right now. Doesn't sound like I'm gonna get hit anytime soon with the build I have, at least. And as you can see, it is going exactly like that. That's a crown of greed, spawn 1 to 2 golden pennies and grants minus 1 luck for each penny spawn. Oh, no. Interesting, though. Like, that would be an interesting thing. Canine of Wrath. Every enemy in a room explodes, taking 15 damage. The explosion can hurt you, me too. Every enemy that dies from the explosion will give you a temporary damage boost. Temporary, no, but, like, it's cool to see all these sick effects. There was so much effort put in this mod. I feel like it's deserving the love that it's getting. There's IBS. Get me out. IBS, only item I could ever refuse. Now the Fassi is dying too. Fantastic feeling, best feeling in the whole game. Nah, I've been hit. I repeated my bonus. Man, what a run ruiner you are. Well, at least I'm still strong. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm still strong. I cannot cry about this. Still bombs I'm not taking. I'm complaining about not having bombs, but now they're spawning and I'm just not picking them up. Oh, yes, doesn't that show a let? No way. No way, so late in the game. I don't even know what to take with this. We can go and explore modded items, I assume. You know what I'm gonna go for? Where is it? I need the rebirth items and the good ones. It might be in here, but I don't see it. No, there is a lot of red stuff, but not the red thing I want. Where is my beloved? I'm dancing for the wrong kind of stuff. I don't want this. I'm getting further and further away from rebirth items, by the way. Oh, okay, I'm in the territory of modded items. Is that solved Rubik's Cube? Reroll item pedestals. Reroll items can be drawn from any item. Oh, wow, that's cool. There is a bunch of modded items here. I'm not gonna spoil them. Let me out. What about in here? More modded item. Let me go away. I mean, to be honest, I would want a sacred art. But another twisted pair sounds funnier to me. It's just more ridiculous, you know? Let's add to the weight of what we're doing right now. Now my tears literally melt everything. There is no malice to this. This is, like, I don't even know how many tears I have right now. It's that kind of stuff. Let's go. Hide lamb. I really hope that this spawns a delirium portal now. I really, really do hope. Oh, I might die. Hold on. I might legitimately die. I'm not dead. Did it spawn a portal? Oh, it did not. Well then, in this case, it's been fun, guys. I'll see you in the next one. What a run. GG's. Heyo, I'm live on Twitch right now. Come follow me, like and subscribe, and I wish you all the best.